Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to display an entire page worth of content as a success message in WordPress. Formidable's 6.0 update made it easy to create custom success messages on form completion, even adding in conditional logic. But if you want to put in a ton of content in a message, it might be easier to show a whole page rather than putting all of that in your success message. Or you might feel more comfortable building a page in WordPress rather than in a message. Either way, Formidable Forms has the solution. Let's get started. First, let's see our form. I have a B2B lead form straight from the templates. Let's go to the settings of the form and check out the confirmation action. Here's our success message. I personalized it a bit by adding field shortcodes to the message. If you haven't used them before, you can do the same by just clicking in the message and then finding the field you want down here. But after I made this, I decided I wanted more content, and I just wasn't comfortable building it all out here. But I am comfortable building WordPress pages, so let's do that instead. As an aside, Formidable's support team and knowledge base is world-class amazing. So if you have a question or aren't feeling comfortable with it, hit us up. We'd be happy to help. I'll leave a link to our knowledge base below. Okay, let's copy this message that I already made, and let's go to Pages. I'm going to make a new page and call it Show Page Content. Let's build out the page. First, I'm going to create an HTML block and paste my message from before. That's right, our shortcodes will work here, so we don't lose them by showing page content instead. Pretty cool. But I also want to add a YouTube video, so let's do that. This is a very annoying video that says thank you in a bunch of different languages with a music track that's too loud. Sound familiar? And I also want to add a link to a file as a reward for giving us a lead, so I'll add that as well. Perfect. Now, I'm going to publish this privately, so this page won't be available to non-admins and editors, normally. However, that doesn't apply to confirmation actions set to show page content. So we'll go back to our form and set the confirmation action of our form to display our new private page. Awesome, let's check it out. There's our page content. And that's how easy it is to have your success message be a full page worth of content in Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.